Best of seven, love all.
Not
the way he'd planned. Deception on the serve. He's got Yang Jingquin's serve. Turn to serve.
One, two.
Beautiful counter.
Three.
Precise. And now they're on a towel break. And a dribbler over the top, playing as well as he is.
Three.
Fitter, faster, better. Daft Punk over here.
Four.
Explosive players in the game. Perfect placement. Timo again knows what you like and gives you something different. Nice change, Yang Jingquin. Handcuffing serve. Fan base in China. Two game points for Timo. Gets the net, but net and Timo with the change of pace. Short side of the table, Timo takes it.
15-4.
Nice spin 15. On this. Also players watching close. Net now the last title he took against Tomokazu. That was the bottle 16. Challenge he won at the point again. Slow spin 17. From the on the chase. That is what half long is. Yang Jingquin lives and leads. Over the years. Seven of the last eight for Yang Jingquin. What in and out forward.
Four, one.
I guess you do move the outside foot in that case.
Seven.
Jingquin. Timo with a different attitude here.
Three.
Still a chance. Especially Team China.
Six. Nine.
It's heavier to carry and more for spin.
Ten.
Perfectly played into the elbow. Has won four of those 14.
One.
But he's out here in the quarterfinals battling. What a combination. All sorts of classes related to balance.
Two.
Rocket two. Backhand. Timo taking it.
Three, four. Four. Five. Four.
Gotta love five, these rallies.
Seven,
heavy spin.
Five. Six.
This time again. Beautiful backhand lead. Side more so, actually.
9-7.
And now three games to close it out, Timo. And he takes it, 11-1 lead. Timo with a bit of momentum, though, after taking last game. Ooh, back edge as well.
Two, one.
Moves of steel.
Two.
Taking that record from Waldner.
Four. four.
Nice combination here.
Five.
Spin to make it come down. Deep
three.
On the table.
Left. Three. Seven.
And that can risk leaving the other side open.
Four. Eight. Four. Nine.
Miss Felton. Heavy spin on
never
both.
Five.
On the bench, coaching on Liang Jingquan.
One.
Keeping it on. There's
one.
The power, the
three.
Confidence. Timo saw the hand up there and stopped playing.
One. Four. Eight. Three.
Clean.
Three. Nine, five.
Nine. A perfect combination.
Ten, five.
Five game points for a 3-2 lead.
Six, ten.
On the move, Timo.
Seven.
Surprise,
ten,
surprise,
eight.
Timo. That he's so good under pressure. Serves here, Deuce. Oh, the chop rock serve. Spin shot sets. 11 serving 12. Ooh.
12.
Just too fast. And he takes the game. 3-2.
Love one. Two love.
When you play Timo Boll, you're humble. Timo with the net in China.
Five,
through an
two.
Incredibly well-developed system to be this level.
Four,
backhand off
five.
The back. Love it.
Six,
the respond from Timo's side. But
six,
this shot,
five.
Liang Jingquan's.
No,
that backhand,
five,
how does
seven.
He?
Six,
the
seven.
Parallel.
Eight,
Timo
six.
Down the middle.
Oh,
oh right
nine,
down the line.
Six.
He's left-handed, creating room for the forehand. Big point
seven.
Sets up.
Oh.
D to the
eleven,
side, to
seven.
The dirt. Switch when one player reaches 5 points.
Oh.
Nice shallow
one,
spin.
Nine.
1 point apiece now. Ooh, takes comfortable his. Situation. Let's see. That's
it.
Extending his lead. What?
Six.
The net recovery. A few games ago. The footwork. There it is.
Eight.
Oh, monstrous
three.
Backhand. Serves with Timo. Hand switch,
four.
But it doesn't. Match points. Timo down
ten,
the line.
Five.
And he takes
nine,
it. Liang Jingquan shuts
game
back. Shuts down the comeback.